from the 18th century cobblestone streets, with the horse and the carriage just to rest our feet, to the train and city tram came the birth of mechanical man. And with mechanical man came the automobile, Henry Ford's Model T with an engine on wheels, and a crazy race began. It's the 20th century's technical toy, full of buttons and dials, full of comfort and joy, but the numbers come.